Hey yo together and welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2. Oh god. Where we have very difficult things to do. For example, that one here. Very important. Let's get rid of all of you and see what we have. Unequipped barracks. Yes. We have a ranger. Is a ranger good for protecting the device? Potentially. She's tired, that's sad. Sniper would be nice. Grenadier would be nice. Maybe get a specialist here as well. Another ranger. Another sharpshooter, maybe two sharpshooter? Could be very nice, could also be way too much. Second specialist can't be bad. So we have you with the medkit. You get the flashbang. You get the frostbomb. You get the hunter's axe. We have flamethrowers, but I don't use them now. The boltcaster could be very nice. Maybe I try the boltcaster.
May only provide a single shot action, but this thing hits hard. Even an edge hit could potentially stun the target.
Yes, and stunning the target could be very good. So I just try it now. What's with her loadout? Gas grenade has more radius, but yeah. Shadow Keeper? What a shotgun! The shotgun has not many shots, but it has high damage. She's not a gunslinger, is she? Probably not. I don't have scopes. I just have mobility, I won't use that. Long watch and squad sight, so I think she just gets the Shadow Keeper for now. The shotgun is nice, but it only has two shots per mission without upgrades, so. Can I upgrade it? No. Okay, I think I'm better off with the Shadow Keeper here. What's that? Bonus grenade range 4, bonus grenade radius 1. Gauntlet. Damage, shred, rocket range, rocket radius, flamethrower range, flamethrower radius. Gun is an advanced device that carries both mini rocket and flamethrower, rocket launcher, but a little meta in terms of your range and continues. Flamethrower short range and causes. Two charge and does not damage the commune for. I mean, that looks interesting with the rocket and so on. What's this? LOL. I didn't know that this is modded. This is heavily modded. I never saw that. I think I stick with the grenade launcher for now, but the gauntlet is interesting. It has a flamethrower, but flamethrower has only two usages. But it's interesting. I wonder which mod gives me the gauntlet. I have no idea. So we have the frost bomb. Do I want the gas grenade? Maybe the gas grenade would be nice. And maybe another medkit. I don't think I need to explode too much stuff. Maybe I do. Nah, I should be fine. Should be fine, and we definitely need to alter him a little bit there. So, what about his helmet? Let's give him something. Okay. Body. Classic looks good. And then a little bit of the armor. Yeah, maybe something greenish. Okay. Okay. And then the weapon. Okay, I think that looks good. And this loadout should be fine. What is that? Arc thrower. Armor pierce. Stun. Fire your arc thrower to incapacitate a target. This non-lethal weapon is based on the design we found in the old XCOM archives. Strangely, there was lacking a key commonly available component that would have controlled energy spread allowed to be used beyond close range. Okay. Arc thrower design effective anywhere in sight range, doing no damage but stunning the target if it hits. Arc thrower will stun the target for two actions. Requires one action to end the soldier's turn when fired. The gremlin is nice, but maybe I try the arc thrower. I have Jules here with the gremlin, and Jules has hack protocol and aid protocol, so he is also both. Wait, what? Jules has just the same? I thought he... oh, he's just squatting. Okay, but it's fine. And then we start this mission finally. So many mods and weapons, and the gauntlet and the arc thrower and... hello! And I don't know if they are good or not, or bad or nice or anything. I really can't tell. That's so strange.
The Resistance set up a data tap on the Advent network through an access point in this area. They've been retrieving data critical to the aliens' latest operation. Unfortunately, Advent picked up on the signal and are moving to destroy the emplacement. We need to move in and eliminate any hostile forces threatening
of course.
That device.
So let's see if we can do this. It is difficult. And the Chosen might appear, which can be very bad for us. So, we need to be very careful.
Hostile forces are already moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to
okay.
Lock down the area and
that's
secure
not too
the device
far.
At all costs.
I'm very interested in this stun. It deals some damage, it pierces armor, has no crit chance. X slash blade master, shadow strike. Okay, with the bolt caster that should be instant hit and an instant kill. Okay, there are civilians, that's not good. Hopefully they don't see us. Hopefully they don't move there. Stun Lancer and Sectoid. Ooh, Sectoid, okay. Sectoid is a high prime target. I could go there. But I might get flanked. So I just go there.
Position confirmed.
Verstanden. Rücke aus. Ich confirme.
I don't think I need to rush it too hard.
Headed there now.
That was also risky already, so I'm not happy with. Video feed, squad video feed. I think that just is. Okay, let's have a look here. No, let's. It should just give us vision up on some units, potentially on none. Okay.
Heading out.
Okay. Okay. That should be safe.
Move, move, move.
I am not so sure about going there, but I just tried now.
Ich m'en occupe.
And he is going where now?
Heading out.
I don't know. That's risky. But he's not helping me at all there. I don't know. So the Sectoid's still just shooting. He didn't hit? Wait, what? Okay. I would love him to go up there. However, I don't know if that is safe or not, so let's have a look here. How does he get in there? It's very risky. Okay, you know what? I don't see much here, but if I get flanked, it would be bad. Okay, let's just go here for now. Can you go up there? Yes, you can, but you don't get any good vision or cover or anything else.
Moving on target location.
Risky, 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 risky!
Enemy patrol on the move.
Sectoid soldier advent something.
Ich rücke aus.
I don't want to trigger both groups, so that's difficult.
Je bouge. Got it. Affirmative, covering the Feuerschutz. Tut's it.
Ha ha ha. Shooting again. Okay, they're moving there. I need to get in position first. That's the most important thing here.
Moving to position.
It's a problem. She sees both, which is okay, but do I want to trigger two? I could launch the frost bomb, making two useless, but it's not looking too good here. The thing is, she sees both, and she will trigger both. And the crit is nice. The crit is really nice. Could be that if she crits, she kills the trooper, but then I still have a lot of problems to solve and not many actions to do so. No targets already. That's bad. Triggering both could be a fatal mistake. That's also good damage. However, they have melee. Yeah. Okay, you know what?
On my way.
I wait one more turn.
Got it covered.
I spread myself thin a little bit. Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? I would love to go there, but I fear that there are more enemies, which I don't like. So maybe I just go up here.
Running.
And you just stay there? No, you need to follow up. You need to get closer.
Schon unterwegs.
Hoo-hoo-hoo, I'm so stacked up, that's not good at all.
Je reste en observation.
So he's shooting again. They are moving away. Ooh! Okay, sadly it doesn't hit. I can hit the sec. That's a very good chance. Good crit, nice damage, could kill. I have him to kill something. He's so good at killing stuff. That's I would love to go here, slash instant kill. Why did he 9-11? Oh, wait, no. 6-8. Where's the difference with the sectoid soldier? Oh, he does. The soldier doesn't have melee vulnerability. Okay. Okay, I can. Look, what I can do is get closer. Somewhere here, which might be too bad, throw frost bomb so they are stunned. Okay, then they scatter around and I only have to deal with those two enemies. Would be nice. I could potentially stun somewhere, someone there. Doesn't deal damage, but could be okay. And I think I open up with the frost bomb. Okay, so frost bomb there. I mean, sure, it could explode stuff there, boom boom, but no, frost bomb. Frost bomb there, and then I kill those guys. I hope I can. Can I? That's the question. Will be risky, but I need to do something. I mean, I have to do something. I will have to do something. Come on, seriously now? Okay, then I can't do anything here. Then I need to wait another turn.
Gebe Feuerschutz.
Schütze.
Moving to Overwatch.
Okay, then I need to wait another turn. I can't do anything else here. I don't like it because the device is getting lower and lower. But they need to be in range for me, yeah. I could crit here, but I also can crit when they are frozen, so that's nice. I will freeze them now. Do I go anywhere else now? Just freeze. Okay, they are frozen. They get frozen. Freeze, freeze, freeze. Yeah, but it's okay. Sure, Cube Crusher won't get... oh my goodness, that's awesome. Cube Crusher... Why is it penalty? Why is there a penalty? Lol. Interesting. Oh, that's interesting. If everything goes wrong, I can explode that. Okay. So. I go in there, kill him 100%. Go. Take your axe. Bye bye. Okay. Awesome.
Hostile target down.
Near the objective.
Okay.
Menace 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
Next target needs to be that one. However, I just really might explode here, dealing 6 damage and free win. Maybe it destroys loot, maybe it doesn't. But I just take the chance and then I can attack here. 100% chance to hit. 50% chance to crit. Go. Okay, no crit, but good hit. Can we kill?
I've got something.
There's the loot. He's still frozen. We get ability points, that's nice. Another explosion. Doesn't matter, we're out of sight. Tyro getting another kill here, because she's awesome. I mean, if something is frozen, it needs to be easy to hit, you know.
Okay, Binodemix.
What did I trigger now? Stun Lancer, Advent Warlock, oh god, okay. Maybe I should have waited another round. Potentially, I definitely should have waited another round. Gas grenade? Question is, do I go back? Can I go back? Here's high cover. I can do damage here. And explode a lot. Kill everything, deal damage, shred armor, 3-4 damage would be nice. What else can I do then? He is hide but can't see. Here I could go and attack. It's a bad shot, but the best I can have here. This did explode. I have the bolt caster. I'm near flames. I don't like being near flames if I go there. He can't throw that far. Stun Lancer most likely will just move as far as they can and attack. Maybe it would be best to go back. Did I kill the warlock? I would love to see the warlock's ability. I have the flashbang. Maybe I just pull back for now. You shouldn't be able to go that far. I also could get him the 8 protocol and just let him be there. Gets more defense. Defense is always good. What's with him? We could go there. Half cover. 5. We could go there, but not shooting. We can only shoot there. So, if I throw a grenade up here and be in defense mode, does the stun lancer get all the way here? He could. If I pull back, I'm safe. I think I should pull back here. Yes, I pull back.
Je vais me mettre en position.
Should I go here? There's no high cover there, just get lol. Okay. Lol, lul, lel. Maybe go just there. What's his aim? He has reduced will, so he potentially will get overtaken or panic or do anything stupid. Okay, there are just the percentages a little bit different. Do I really want to leave this position here? It's high cover and I'm up here, so I think I just go into full overwatch and let it be like it is. He goes there. Just takes a oh, he has a lot of damage and a good weapon. Come on. Nice! Good hit! Coin flip, but he hits, that's nice. Okay. Take the kill you can! I mean, seriously, this sniper lady arrow is doing so great. I want the loot. I need the loot. Is there anyone who can grab the loot? He could grab the loot and then be completely flanked. But if I kill, I should be fine. I'm greedy, I'm really greedy here. Potentially I can just put back E-Core. Okay, E-Core is worth it. Not if he dies, but it's worth it. He can't go there, that's bad. He can go there. Full cover. 71. It's not too bad. He has Shredder, 70% chance to hit, also not bad.
It is clear.
He is in cover. I think I just clear his cover with a grenade there to be really safe. Wait. Okay. Just to be really safe. Cover blown. Bye bye. Okay, that's good enough. I want to see how the stun works.
Say goodnight.
Okay, it's a taser thingy.
Okay, next time.
Okay, that's good enough. I just wanted to know. So you will hit probably.
Whoa!
Nice damage. Okay, we got it. Awesome.
The area is secure. Status confirmed.
Ooh.
Accomplished.
A beat up rusty gremlin appears after the battle and boops and bobs and waves. Weaves? Boops? What? Weaves in front of you. Following the unit, you discover the body of a resistance specialist still holding tightly a backpack in which you find one E-core. Another E-core. Nice. Bobs and weaves. Okay, not boobs, bobs. After you give the soldier proper, the gremlin lands on the grave and quietly shuts down. It's one less duty fulfilled. Aww. Bonus ability points! Bonus E-core! Mission debriefing. Okay, awesome. She was MVP there. Aatrox needs a good... No, that's too wannabe. Oh, that suits him good. Can we have a nice location here? No, not behind the avatar sign. I don't know. Maybe we randomize a little bit more. Oh my god. That's a good picture. I like that one. I think it's better if he looks straight into the camera here. So we just need a good location. Yeah, that's nice. Okay. He was the sneakiest. Move furthest while in concealment. He still doesn't have a photo? No, that doesn't suit him. That suits him quite well. Okay, Jules, there's your photo. Okay. Those photos are so awesome. Especially that one and that one. Okay, let's go take the mission photo. Let's see what we got here. Okay, let's go on location 5. Maybe another location. Oh god, no. Oh, on top of the roof is nice. Okay. No one's looking to the camera. Wait, that's not good. Okay, that's better. Nice! Nice! I like that. I really do.
We must never allow these dissidents to fill our hearts with fear. Their victory today is a minor footnote
of course.
A small bump on the path of salvation the elders have set forth for us.
Of course, speaker. But guess what? We wrecked you. We got the intel. There we are back again. Currently
another
it's looking really good.
Beyond all expectations. I'm continually impressed, Commander.
So I like the lightning hands. That eye is okay, but the aim penalty is most likely so bad. And lightning hands is just extra damage secured, especially on missions with the Lost. Lightning hands can be really good, as you get an extra try if you miss with your pistol, I think. Or you can... Yeah, sometimes it's... It can help, okay? Maybe it's not the best, but it can help. So medical protocol is awesome, but I want the combat protocol. He's not the healer guy, or is he? You almost always get both either way, so it just... When will the mechanical units hit? I think I go with medical now. Normally I take combat protocol, but it's safe to stay healthy than just deal some damage and then die.
Another impressive effort, Commander.
Thank you.
My expectations were high, and yet you have exceeded them.
Okay, so we got some supplies. We have still supply drop, I don't care. That's super important. The rookies disappeared.
We are not all that dissimilar, Commander.
Okay.
We are both lost, and in turn caused great loss for others. I shed blood in my master's name, just as you send others to shed blood in yours. There's a fine line between honor and hypocrisy.
So there's our resistance ring. Big question mark, as you can see, where's the Avatar project? What is it? Where is the final location or
Commander,
whatever?
The factions you have contacted are well equipped to track down the Chosen. Their knowledge will be invaluable in helping XCOM locate and eliminate these threats.
Okay, so I would love to decrease the covert actions, however I just have only one engineer, which is not good for me.
The benefits we gain from working with the resistance factions on their covert operations are a major boon to our efforts, but there are also risks involved. Our soldiers could potentially be attacked or taken captive while in the field, so it's not as easy a decision as it may seem.
We've got a shot at hitting the Elders hard, something we haven't tried before. You up for it, Commander?
Commander, yes. Mox has been captured. We should do everything we can to get him back before the Chosen do God knows what to him.
Covert
yes,
is our
you are right. We should
just hope your people can keep up.
We should do this. Where is it? Rescue him. After we got that, we rescue him. Okay? Okay. So the covert action takes 7 days, which is not too bad. I don't think I need to staff an engineer right here, right now. Doesn't make much sense in my opinion. Having a training center will help as well. The proving ground is nice. I think it would be too early. The infirmary also very good but I think I go for the should I go for the training center? So far I can't, but I don't have many ability points either, so maybe just clear alien debris. Maybe go for the training center anyways.
Commander, we've pushed our current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare.
Yes.
Which means we can't expand our facilities further.
Please, let me have...
Market is
nice! Okay. There's no engineer. A specialist, a corporal specialist, but I don't have much intel. What can I sell? Repeater? It's nice but not that important. Stock? They will come in handy later. Very great will they be. Advanced magazine, that's good. Speed plus one mobility, it's nice, but there's not much I can sell. I don't sell it now, but I know I don't need the stock nor the repeater for now. So that's fine. It's sad that they don't have an engineer. Just crappy stuff. Specialist is nice, yes, but I need the intel later on, so that wasn't really helpful. So let's rescue him.
We confirmed the position of the soldier being held captive by the Chosen. We now have an opportunity to launch a rescue operation.
So we get Mox back, that would be very important.
Commander, it looks like conditions on the ground are ripe for a quiet operation. If we can get our people into place, they should each have concealed positions to work with.
Okay, it's clear that she's on this mission. It's clear that Jules is on this mission. However, I might want the frost bomb just in case we need it. No? I think that's fine. What else is there to have? The arc throw was okay, but not that great. Maybe it gets better later on. So this is what we have, this is what we take, moderate. Maybe the frost bomb isn't the best, maybe it is the best. I just take it, I hope it works. Oh, I forgot. This means we pause right here. My bad.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Menace ready to deploy.
Sky Ranger recall confirmed.
Oh my goodness, I just wanted to save. Okay. No, I'm gonna save here. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And as always, we see us in the next episode. Make sure to participate if you want. Links in the video description. So I get soldiers, I need soldiers, please do it. If you want to be part of this Excel sheet, or if you have the game, just send me the bin file via email. And with that said, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions, put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye-bye.